DMNHO of all the 11 districts. Okay. So we have taken the decision like this. We have told them that DC of the district will be the chairperson and the DMNHO will be the member secretary. So in this strengthening of the health system, now we have already got sanction of 75 crore. It is sanctioned by the Honorable Chief Minister Sri Konrad Sangma to strengthen the healthcare system in the state of Meghalaya in all the 11 districts. So we have told them we have to be focused mainly in the CHC and PHC and also in other healthcare center, mainly in the existing infrastructure. Wherever in the existing infrastructure we are having, we can upgrade, upskill and strengthening the existing infrastructure. For example, if it is possible, if we can upgrade it from these PHC to the CHC within the existing infrastructure, existing medical facilities, and also with the existing manpower. They perlok mending nalong ika video conference, but ka nang benda kan dia ka strengthening of health system, but ki baru ki dia menecho. Ya ka bang ino ong ba I DC. Inlong I chairperson jong kan dia ka committee, jong ka district, aga district level, but I dia menecho inlong a member secretary. Angto ke don nangta ke sapha pada ya ki proposal ki badai dan ke benta ban strengthening ya ki healthcare center ki bahap hapo ki district yongki. Kini hub focus bha hapo ka PHC, CHC bat ya kini ki sub centers and also the dispensary. But kila benda ya kini ban upgrade ya kini tang hapo kini ki existing infrastructure umdai bishna thamai. Ila benda extension macam mana tu mai, ini umde yang PHC tu mai, ini yang CHC tu mai. Only the extension within the existing infrastructure. Also, we can upgrade the medical facilities within the existing infrastructure, medical equipments. Do we have? We can upgrade it. If the medical facilities do we have, we can upgrade it within the existing facilities. Also, they have to consult with the medical experts. Medical expert means the medical superintendents of the hospital and also the MOs. MOs of all the CAC spaces has to be have a very strong coordinations among all the medical experts, DCs and the DMNHO. And they can send on priority. They cannot, we can send the entire thing, but you have to be prioritized. Suppose now they have about maybe 20 priority to be upgraded or also to add more facilities. But the DMNHO, sorry, the DHSMI and also the high level, the state level committee, they will sit and also prioritize the need base. Whatever it is need base, they will take up for the executions. Ini kini kijing ira ong iki balada don baru sibun diliru kamle lay tambah fiap le on the need base. Kat kamba fidon kam e ningkong. Kei kebalong emergency ningkong e ya kita fidon ai number one, number two, number three kita teter. Kenang bagilah bentik op apa ke DHS but ke state level committee.